Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, students. This is the book of social studies of class 6 and I'm your social studies teacher. And today we will do the question answers of this chapter, winds and cyclones. Question number 1. Define winds. Answer. Wind is moving air. It can range from a gentle breeze of 5 km/h to the stronger gales of over 200 km/h. Question number 2. What is tornado? Answer. A much smaller but much more violent kind of cyclone is called a tornado. Question number 3. What is a cyclone? Answer. The blowing of wind from a direction at a time spinning round and round in spinels is called a cyclone. Okay, students, today our questions are completed. Inshallah, we will meet again. Okay, Allah Hafiz.